Commissioner Nicholas. He also participates in cross country, soccer, field club, and cyclone achievement club. At her high school, his plans as of now are to work for Nicholas Bone Installation in the summer, then attend the University of Iowa majoring in biology in the fall. His best memory is playing basketball, going out to his teammates after practice and games. And words of advice: enjoy every moment and don't be late. Next up, we've got Gabe Peavy. Gabe is an esports parents, Holly and David Peavy. Also participates in open gyms, practices, and moving tag. After high school, plans as of now are to attend the University of Iowa to study business. His best memory of playing basketball, skating on block, sharing a picture at Grandview last summer. And his words of advice: trust your work. Dave Kyle's house is always open. Next up, we got Lane Peter. Lane is escorted by his mother, Tanya Peter. He also participates in soccer. After high school, his plans as of now are to attend either Iowa or finance. His best memory of playing basketball all these years is Coach Marcus shattering at least one foot board every year in basketball. Next up, we've got Hayden Roush. He's escorted by his parents, John and Alton Roush. Also participates in baseball. Close plans as of now to attend UNI for Iowa Finance. And his words of advice are: good luck to all my boys and raised the loan. Hey, yeah. Next up, we've got Eli Reyes. He also participates in open gyms. After high school, the plans as of now are to work for us and try open gyms. Best memory of playing basketball all these years: when Gabe Brennan and Nate Robinson had to go to practice, we're all laughing while we had to run for it. And words of advice: you only have only to believe if you wish to achieve that run. Unintentional. Next up, we've got Keith Rothmeyer. He is escorted by his parents, Trudy Rothmeyer. He also participated in football and track. After high school, plans as of now, attend the 4-year college. And words of advice are: always work hard and enjoy the moment because it goes by fast. Finally, he says, I'm grateful for my time as a dental cyclone because of all the people and all the memories that I've created both in school and in sports. Keep well. And then finally, boys basketball senior is Jason Waterman. Jason is escorted by Jeff Waterman. Participates in archery, soccer, and cross country. After high school, he plans as of now to start a business where I can teach squirrels how to water ski. Best memory of playing basketball all these years: helping my own steal the inside shorts on game day. Jason Waterman. Team, watch the boys move around the practice. I'm Matthias.
Thank you. 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 Oh! Thank you. Oh, that was a key. That's my high. That's Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. might not, but I just actually